So may ilang hinog na po tayo na blueberries. So I have to harvest some of this, and since yung iba ay hilaw pa, we will put some preventative para hindi maubos ng birds itong blueberries. So ito ay tinatawag na scare rod. Actually, ano to, parang pwede siyang Christmas decoration. So, pwede siyang ilagay dyan. Kasi pag iikot-ikot, nag-iilaw-ilaw, lalo na pag may reflection ng araw. Kaya parang natatakot yung birds. So, you can also use your old CDs, gaya ng ganyan. Itali mo lang and then you hang it. And ito na yung na-harvest ko. Hinugasan ko siya and then drain it. And then, ilagay mo sa Ziploc, and then you put some paper towel sa top niyan para mag-absorb ng more moisture. Pero medyo dapat, medyo dry na yung blueberries. And then, you can put it on the freezer or lagyan ng label before ilagay sa freezer.